after last year when he battled that injury. This ball hammered to right. This one's going to fly. Rockies playing low ball in Seattle. It's 8-3 now. Back-to-back ball games for Murph hitting the seats.
That's four RBIs tonight for Daniel.